Normalizing is going to help bring the volume of your waveform to where you want it to be. Usually when I normalize up to right at zero so that my peak decibel level within the waveform is at zero, so it's always full. So what I can do is take this first one right here, and I'm going to use the audio sweep function. I'm going to go to other and normalize. Once I go here and I normalize it, I can actually choose where I want my max peak to be. And I can also, I could also bring things down using this plugin as well. But what I'm going to do is just leave it at zero and process it. So when I process it, it's going to normalize and basically expand my waveform so it's a little bit louder. Because everything that I record is a little bit quiet. So after that's all set, I'm going to start from the beginning and let you hear it.